hospital, and the doctor looked at me like I was crazy. I probably am crazy, but I don't care. But
I'm a little crazy too, we thought.
And when I got out to the car, the guy called me. I guess he got my phone number from my sister. I don't know how he knows, but. And he just started talking before I could say anything. He said, I know you've been going through a lot. And was telling me all kinds of different stuff. And he said, but I'm going to pray with you. He said, when we get done praying, I want you to go home and go to sleep. He said, don't worry about it. He said, we're going to put it in the Lord's hands right now.
There you go.
He said, that's the end of it.
Praise the Lord.
And when we got done praying, he talked about feeling good.
There you go.
I wasn't freaking out no more or nothing. When you get to heaven, after the trumpet sounds, you decide to look me up. Don't waste your time. I won't be at my mansion. You won't find me by the sea. Just find Jesus. There I'll be. I wanna see the unseen arm that helped me through the storm. I wanna touch the hands that touched and completely changed my heart. Step through those pearly gates, there'll be so much to see. I'll be home.